aftermath of a huge bushfire we had in this area about 3 months ago. The origin of the fire was never fully understood. However, it was fanned by brutal west winds, which are extremely powerful. The dunes where the bush meets the dunes, and this is where it all petered out. Fortunately for those of us who live in the area, and it was true devastation. The red sky and the colors of the fire that night, around about 10 o'clock, it was like Armageddon. It was like the end of the world. I've never quite seen anything as frighteningly spectacular as that. Mm.
Shine upon me. deep in the night.